Zenkoujou HFP. 3.
Wang Yibo made a guest appearance on The Sleeping Kokoro on the stage of Conan, and the stage was a master of lighting control. Captain Wang is really like a captain. He knows that the most important thing for the team is to enhance the cohesion of the team. Each team is very strong, and the challenges will become more and more intense. So he hopes that everyone's strength can be gathered. When you finish your own work, you can also give other team members some suggestions. Let's go up together, we will become better together, and the pattern will be opened. Shihai couldn't help but thumbs up. What he said is always sincere and powerful. Captain Wang's leadership max. I hope everyone will arrange the works soon. He can watch more when he has time. Communicate with him more in the group. We can discuss better works together. Finally, of course, a sense of cheering ritual is indispensable. A wave of king bombing boom. Come on, look forward to next week's street dance. Wang Yibo watched the Dagon people perform, and the blame had to be scared. Because I have to focus on controlling when to turn off the lights, ha ha ha. Everyone didn't realize that he was controlling the lanterns, so he would like to talk specifically about it. Especially triumphant little eyes, do you see it? The remote is in my hand. I am a master of lighting control. Hit the guard, hit Gang Ren. Han Gang really likes to play homophonic stocks, right? Can't escape the homophony this season, ha ha ha. Captain Wang told Yang Kai himself. He really knew the details. I said carefully how to deal with eye movements. Wang Yibo's ability to imitate is also very strong, so Brother Zuokai really looks a lot like walking, right? Shaky, I am the most beautiful boy on this street, haha. I laughed backwards again. Tilda. The works of Kaka and Han Yu are also great. After watching Wang Yibo, he said that I like this work. I just like this style. The arrangement is neat, the momentum is there, and it looks good when you jump. I don't really like to watch stories. Many times the stories are not well told. I didn't dance well, but I still prefer simple themes and more purely technical street dance works. Kaka is so cute, isn't it? The emoticon for drinking milk tea is very popular. He also likes to drink milk tea. Without milk tea, there is no inspiration. With milk tea, it's surreal. Dancing is also very good. Praise. I didn't expect the combination of Boo Boo and Xiao Shantou to be unexpectedly sweet. This dance is like watching a little sweet drama, and the theme of love will never go out of style. Captain Wang also showed a sweet smile when he saw it. He was so sweet, haha. The combination of Bobo and Momo is called unexpectedly. Bobo is really old China. You know, such a difficult word. It's difficult for Momo to say an idiom. Aha, Bomo. Captain Wang also doesn't understand a bit. Haha. Kaka showed two rows of big white teeth in the audience, watching Master's love, smiled very happily. That's my master. That picture with the beard is very funny. Haha. Wang Yibo taught Yi Yun to skateboard. Captain Wang, who is very good at teaching people, stepped behind four nails. Go up the left foot first, then go up the right foot. After a few simple instructions, Yi Yun can slide on the board. Wang Yibo started with Yi Yun skateboarding, and Yi Yun is also very smart. He knows a lot of things and dances well. A strong contender for this year's championship, come on. The hottest stage tonight is Conan by Mr. Yi Yun. When the music came out, my DNA moved fiercely. Detective Conan is the childhood memory of our generation. I'm still watching Conan, it's really classic. The choreography is also very good. HB is 40 years old, still challenging myself. Jensing is overwhelmed, really respect. Unexpectedly, the last Easter egg is, Wang Yibo is the sleeping Kokoro, Yibo Kokoro, haha. Wang Yibo beats my teammate daily. Conan made a mistake in his suit and took it off directly. Yi Yun put it on perfectly again. Wang Yibo didn't say anything. I thought it was a designed funny plot, haha. Yi Yun really looks like Conan, and his height is like that, not. Yang Kai looked in the audience and couldn't help but said, a wave of king bombing is really too powerful. Shihai laughed, what nonsense is he telling the truth, brother, low key, haha. The electric gate said that it was hard to meet a good choreographer. This time, both Han Gang and the choreographer before Wang Yibo's team were offended. Diamond has participated in many seasons. The first season is a master of attitude, in the third season, a wave of king bombing. Then you mean our choreographer is not good? Wang Yibo is still good at doing things, and Brother Tao is behind. Tao Tao, wait, see you in the audience, fight, haha. Switch, I was wrong, don't hold grudges. Wang Yibo succeeded in doing things and smiled triumphantly, haha. Everyone is familiar with it, so feel free to joke, it's good. Wang Yibo will be in the filming group again this month. This time the character needs to be thinner, so he only added vinegar to the seasoning. he used to increase muscles for the role. I want to lose weight again this time, all to fit my role better. Tilda. Captain Wayne Ebo, who was in this preview, guessed Yeon's googling wrong. Sorry, I didn't say it, haha.